so sorry, Mum.
I saw the advert in the paper with my own eyes. It said research assistant.
I went for the other one. It said gift shop.
But why, Jude?
Just wanted to impress her.
Angie?
But how long has this been going on?
Since the first minute I met her. You can't tell her. Please, I'm begging you.
Well, she's going to be here any second, you know.
What? Well, then get rid of her. Tell her I'm in a meeting. Tell her anything you like.